Hi, today's project is this bottle stopper with a jarrah handle and a stainless steel stopper part that goes in the bottle that I picked up from Pop Shed. Quick project, fairly cheap hardware. This one uses a grub screw so that you just have to tap a thread in the bottom of the handle rather than having to glue it in. I find this is really good because I can make 5 or 6 handles. Then I can go buy a couple more kits rather than having to buy them all at once. And I can just keep sizing them for these handles. After a quick trip to the sander, I just sanded that flat. Now I can just thread that straight onto the bottle stopper. If I took a bit more care with drilling that hole so it was nice and square, I wouldn't have had that issue, and I'd probably recommend leaving yourself maybe a little bit more room for a nubbin that you can just part off rather than trying to sand out the dimple. Thanks for watching.